I'm Ken Ford, live in the Mount Airy section of Philadelphia. I'm a retired physicist, 92 years old, so a lot of change I've seen in my lifetime, including in the environment. I think I care about the environment not because I'm a scientist, but just because I'm a concerned citizen. I mean, the Earth is finite. We live on this planet, and it is what it is. The number of people keeps growing. The effects that these people have on the environment keeps growing. There's so many environmental problems that need to be addressed. In the large perspective, climate change is certainly the biggest problem facing humankind at present. And because it's slow, it takes decades to begin to have major effects, it's hard to address. At the same time, I'm happy that Pet Environment is addressing issues like keeping the wild areas and the state forests and the state parks, keeping them clean and green, and working on local state issues as well as the broad climate issue. One special thing about the parent organization is that they do send representatives to the door, and I'm just so impressed by the dedication of these people. I just admire those individuals and what they're trying to do, the commitment they're making in their young life to contribute to helping the environment. I give modest amounts of money, but it makes me feel good to know that I'm contributing something, and I hope it's helping that organization in its important work.